Did you notice this in Ant-Man and the Wasp? After Hank Pym shrunk down his entire lab, here we can see a lot of birds flying away. It's because those were sitting on top of Hank's building, but one of them remained seated and didn't fly away, and that's why we can still see this bird on top of this suitcase, even after the building has shrunk down.
Let's go.